A special day for an 8-year-old from Queens diagnosed with a terminal illness. The NYPD helped little Elion celebrate his birthday today at his school. He got a ride in some of the NYPD cars and was treated to bubbles, face painting, and a bouncy house at the Pioneer Academy. His teacher says they wanted to give him the biggest party they could think of.
Bravo.
Good luck to him.
Elion, happy birthday from us.
Yes.
Happy birthday.